The goal with this activity is to really build the big old triceps. Here's what you're gonna do. High attachment for your cable column. You don't want anything on there though. You're gonna grip the attachment piece. If I'm gonna work my right arm, I'm gonna step forward with the opposite leg. In terms of arm position, my fist is at about my chest height, like so, and I'm gonna reach the elbow forward a little bit, just like this. So you can see from that angle, I'm here, like that. From here, keep the arm long, you're gonna exhale, straighten the elbow, inhale, bring it up, just like that. Notice that my arm's not moving, it's just my my elbow bending and straightening. Just so you can see the stance from the side, I'm here, exhale, reach the elbow, exhale on the down, inhale on the up. And that's how it's done. Give it a shot.